Hey y'all, this is Just a Touch of J, and I'm coming at you, getting ready to put it all out there in pieces, baby. What's cracking with my babies, huh? What y'all out there doing? What are y'all out there doing? Oh my gosh, first of all, I know you out there being thorough and definitely wise, okay? And the reason why I always tell y'all that I know that y'all are out there being so thorough and so wise, baby. What's the number one reason? Because, y'all, God made you that way. Shout out to you, God. Yes, he made us all thorough and wise, okay? No, this just touches that. Y'all know I always put that out there in pieces for you. Now, the second reason why I tell y'all that I know that y'all are out there being so thorough and so wise, baby, is what? Come on, say it with me. Come on. It's because y'all are out there listening to me. And this is just a touch of day, baby. Okay. Y'all know I put it out there in pieces for you. All right. And there's something else I tell you. It's the third thing I tell y'all. I gotta give a shout out to my haters. And what do I say to these haters, y'all? Oh my God. I gotta stop laughing. I do. Hi, haters. Cause y'all need this to work too. Yes, y'all need this work too. Now look, I know if you're just coming over to the whole Just a Touch of J experience thing, the whole thing, or perhaps if you always been listening to me, you know what I say. All right, let me break this down for y'all who's new. Okay, so you know how this thing goes. I give a shout out to my haters because hate is acknowledgement backwards. Okay, that's all it is. It's acknowledgement. Okay, late February, you know, I came up with this little thing. And it started like really, you know, helping me through. And I discovered that hate is just the opposite of love. Okay. So basically these haters, they come over when you out there shining on, you know, and God goes ahead. He got this little light on the inside of you, you know, that shines bright like a diamond. We try to put you out there in pieces for them. Okay. And they like, wait a minute, somebody over there shining on. He over there shining. She over there shining. Who over there shining? Because the light is killing their darkness. Okay, so what happens is they come over because the light's like pulling them over. They're like, wait a minute, it's like it's attracting them. They just can't help but to like see what's going on. You know, the naysayers, the disbelievers, the people who laugh, the people who think you're crazy, all that type of stuff. You know, they're like, wait a minute, what's going on? They gotta come over, they gotta see. And then what God's doing, he's putting you out there in pieces, and they wind up getting blessed by whatever he's using. You know, like me, making love in V's kitchen, they like that, they get blessed. You know, podcasts, they like that, they get blessed. You know, fitness, they like that, they get blessed. It's all my pieces. This is just a touch of it, baby. So you gotta go ahead and give a shout out to your haters. Okay? You gotta say, hi, haters. Cause y'all need this work too. Yes, they need that work too. They need it. So God is like, come on, I got to use something. Because this is what he said. This is what his word says. And I'm going to skate on over to the left. His word says this, right? In the Bible. Check it out. All right. Look it up. Figure out what it is. This is what it says. He says, I'm going to prepare a table for you in the presence of your enemy. Right? I'm going to anoint your head with oil. Your cup's going to run over. That means you're going to have so much going on, so much blessings, so much this, so much that. It's going to be pouring all over the place. You know, imagine that table, you know, Thanksgiving, Christmas, you know, I don't know, birthday, lobster, whatever it is you like. You know, big macaroni and cheese with the gravy, you know, biscuits, you know, sweet potatoes, collard greens, you know, I don't know, whatever it is, it's your thing. You know, pie cake, it's all out there for you. You know, and it's in the presence of your enemies because they got to watch you eat. They got to watch this. They got to watch what's going on. Okay. This is just a touch of Jay so that they can get blessed by the message too. Okay. All right. So look, that's why I give a shout out to the haters. Hope y'all got that whole thing. Now we're going to move on over to the left, to the left, to the left. So I can shine bright, 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 bright like a diamond. Okay. And tell y'all this. Have y'all been going over to My Neighbors R-O-N-I-76 on Instagram, baby? Oh, my gosh. Mama just dropped a dime on you on my other podcast. Shout out to you, baby, the love of my life, ladies teacher, your man, right? Yeah, make sure y'all check that out. Okay, that thing right there, populating all over social media. Okay, then I got my inspirational post, the other podcast that I just did. God done had me like, I don't know what y'all out there going through. Okay, because he dropping a dime on me. I'm like, wait, he not recording another podcast? I'm like, okay. Okay, so I got all my pieces on my name. It's RONI76 on Instagram, if you're on Instagram. Also on Tumblr. It's on Twitter. It's everywhere. On the Just a Touch of J app, all the pieces. Okay, but it's really on this page right here. And Just a Touch of J on fitness. Just a Touch of J page. I mean, fitness. Facebook. Just a Touch of J page on Facebook. So you can check it out on there too. Okay? Now look, we're going to skate on over to Megan Lovey's Kitchen. Now look, y'all know. I don't know if you do know or not. When I started talking about Megan Lovey's Kitchen, look, my, I started tripping on my words and everything. Listen, Megan Lovey's Kitchen is where I do my food thing. Okay. And like, oh my gosh, like I just get so turned on when I talk about food. Like, this is not a joke. This is not me putting it on y'all. Food turns me on. Cause I make love in the kitchen, you know? I make love come out of my food and it just does something to me. It ignites this fire, like, you know, like sex. I hate to say it, but I'm just gotta keep 100 with you. It just does something to me. So when I'm cooking, you know, I'm really making love when I'm really cooking. And mama been dropping a dime on you over there. Oh my gosh, when I say dropping a dime, that means just giving you that wisdom, that work, you know, the food, the good stuff. Y'all got to check it out, man. I done did so many dishes. I done did, oh my gosh, let me get it together. I have done a berry. It's like a strawberry, blueberry, blackberry reduction, and I put that thing over some wild salmon. Baby, I made like a bowl out of it. I made this cardamom, clove rice. Oh my God. And then I put it like with some radicchio, like, you know, the dressings and all of that, the sweet kale salad. And then I made up this dressing that went over top of that. And then guess what I did with the dag on? The berry reduction, because I put wine in it too. Child, I did it. Look, okay. I saved a little bit of the berry reduction and child, I made a cookie out of cauliflower, a chocolate cookie. Oh my gosh, it's Just a Touch of J, baby. Okay, listen, y'all don't know. I've been talking about one too, man. So I went ahead and I did that and I put the berry sauce. I dropped some chocolate up in there. Yes, all vegan, really good chocolate. Oh my gosh, and I put that up in there, baby. Yes, and then I poured it all over the cookies. Oh, Lord, fix it, God, yes. And when I poured it all over the cookies, they came out, it made it like hard on the top. Y'all ever had them tasty cakes? You know, the candy cakes from Tasty Cakes, you know, got the peanut butter and the chocolate coat on the outside. It kind of like did that, but it's the berry, you know, like wine reduction. Child, it's Just a Touch of J. I can't even give y'all no more than pieces. But check it out, because I got sweet potato brownies on it. Child, I got all types of lobster, whatever it is that you need. I'm just giving you Just a Touch of J. Just trying to put that out there in pieces for you, baby. That's it. Now, we got the cannabis line. Oh, my gosh, for everybody. The Just a Touch of J cannabis line. Okay, so we're starting off with the premiere, first premiere, okay, of my cannabis papers, okay? And it's going to be so much just coming out of this, okay? CBD oils, everything that you need, okay? I'm giving y'all Just a Touch of J, the trays, whatever it is that you need. We're going to help you guys, okay, with some anxiety and depression and stuff that you got going on from these different strains that I have that's going on, okay? So look, we're going to hook y'all up. But the first thing is, all you need is just a touch of the J, the cannabis papers. Make sure y'all check that song out too. All you need is just a touch of the J, touch of the J, touch of the J, touch of the J. Yeah. Y'all like it when I do it like that? Because that's what I say on the song. So y'all got to check the song out. This goes with the papers, all right? And you can actually, on any link in my bio or my link tree, check it out. That's all. All you got to do is go ahead and click on that thing. Boom. You get to see a sample of the cover art of the papers and everything, man. Look, this is Just a Touch of J. I'm trying to put it out there in pieces for you, baby. All right. Now, look, last thing. I got a couple other things. We're going to talk about the Jachage Podcast Network. That's popping. Okay. That's getting ready to be like full launch. Okay. So you guys will be able to check that out. And I ain't going to tell you them pieces yet. Then we got Jay's Fit. Now, look. All right. Jay's Fit is my fit. And then we got Taylor's Fit. That's his fit. Okay? So you're going to be able to get a lot of different pieces. And that's my fitness apparel stuff. Yeah, so y'all be able to get waist shapers from the Just a Touch of Jay's Pieces line. Okay, and you'll be able to get the thigh sweat shapers that, and the arms shapers and fitness bands. And, you know, you'll be able to get some face masks and everything. I mean, look, this Just a Touch of Jay, baby. Okay, like I said, I got to put this thing out there in pieces for you. We in the coronavirus season. Chill. It's time to win. Okay, so look. And the Just a Touch of Jay app. Oh, my gosh. Y'all made my app of the day again. I love y'all. Y'all just so thorough and so wise. Oh, my gosh. Make sure you download the Just a Touch of Jay app. Things are getting ready to change on the app, okay? So download the app, and you'll get the update when things are changed. But those are my pieces, okay? My pieces, too. You get all access. You get everything, okay? And the last thing I want to talk about real quick, my podcast. Y'all got the Just a Touch of Jay podcast popping. Okay, I mean popping like popcorn. Okay, look y'all, touch it like I said. All I'm trying to do is put it out there in pieces for you, baby. But y'all love this. Yeah, y'all love that whole podcast, and y'all look, y'all got me. First of all, I'm in over 100 countries. Okay, shout out to y'all out in Nigeria, Lagos. Oh my gosh, shout out to y'all out in Cali, Madagascar, Zimbabwe. Y'all like it when I do it like that? Just touch it, baby. Y'all like that? Yes, like that. Yo, thank y'all for rocking with me. So I want to tell y'all thank you so much. Everybody, everywhere. Okay? Everywhere. Jamaica, like, it's just so many places. Over 200 places worldwide that I know of that y'all are rocking with me. So thank you so much for all of your love and support. 90K just off of one platform. In the last couple weeks, man, listen here. Y'all better get ahead with y'all bad self. I love y'all. Okay, now let me go ahead and get to today's pieces. Child, y'all know I got a story for y'all. Okay, so let me tell you what happened. So this morning, you know, I get up, I do what it is that I do, that I do, that I do, so I can shine bright like a diamond. Yes, woo. You know, shine bright like a diamond. Shout out to you, Rihanna, if you listening, girl, because you out there winning. Okay, she out there prospering, y'all. She got pieces everywhere, okay? So I got this one, and I'm like, you know, let me go ahead and get myself together so I can put these pieces out there, all right? And I said, you know what? I gotta call my mom. Yo, God been working on me. You know, he said, you know, you gotta call your mom, your dad, your grandma, you know, once a week. You know, check on them and everything, because I be busy, okay? So I said, you know, let me call my mom. So me and my mom were talking, and we talking about somebody in the family that got an addiction problem, drugs. Okay, and they just out there with them pieces. Oh my gosh, it's sad, and it's close to home. It's really, really close to me, right? You hear me? You hear my voice, so you know it's close, okay? So I'm like, you know, well, you know, TDJ start dropping stuff in my spirit. I start hearing it. You know, that TDJ's Believe? Listen, if y'all are having any issues, go over to YouTube, type in TDJ's Believe, watch that. I watched it every day. Child, I got so many people watching it every day. They like, look, I watch it every day too. People like, I'm on day 40, I'm on day 30. Just watching it change your whole life, right? So I hear it. You know what TDJ said, I hear it played in my head. He said, when you know who you are, you know who you are not. And I start to thinking. And y'all know what happens when I start thinking. So I told my mom, I said, you know what, you know, this person that we're talking about, I said, they just don't know who they are. Because if they knew who they were, they wouldn't be doing them pieces like that. They wouldn't be doing them drugs and stuff like that. So see, that's what I want to talk to y'all about. Anybody out there going through something? I'm talking about like your life right now. You're just like, damn. Again, like, I got to get this together. Like seriously, like you really like, I got to get myself together. Okay? Let me help you out. If you're going through something, you got something going on. You got to check yourself because you might be wrecking yourself. I've been talking to y'all about this. I don't know what's going on. I don't know who needs this, who this is for. But you got to check yourself because you might be wrecking yourself internally because you don't know who you are. Because see, just like TDJ says on Believe, when you know who you are, you know who you are not. And you don't morph into who people want you to be. You don't do the trickery. You don't got to manipulate. You don't got to lie. You don't got to do none of that because you know who you are. You understand? You don't turn into whoever it is that you got to be with this person and with that person and with this person and then at work. You don't do none of that because you know who you are. So you know who you are not. Look, this is Just a Touch of Jay, baby. I know who I am. It took me a long time, y'all. Y'all know my testimony. I told you I was broken. I was messed up. I didn't know who I was. I was being this person with this one and this one with this one. And I was all out here doing all these pieces, trickery, tricks of the trade, child. I didn't know who I was. I was trying to find myself with my sexuality, messing with women, all type of stuff. Look, this is just a touch of J, baby. Okay? But God, he changed me. He rearranged me. He created me a clean heart. My mind is clear. My mind was broken for a while, y'all, too. For a few years, okay? So, you know, he did all this stuff. And now I know who I am. So if you're struggling with something, you might want to check yourself. Because you out here, and you're doing all this trickery, you're doing all this stuff, and you got stuff going on. Sometimes it's just simply because you don't know who you are. So ask yourself, who am I? Who am I? You know, get down deep. Who are you? What is your purpose? Are you living according to your purpose? Are you just living? You got to work on you. That's all. You just got to work on you. Got to start telling yourself the truth. Be honest with yourself. And then be honest with yourself about that truth. And then be honest with yourself about that truth. Because just like T.D. Jakes said, you got to believe. You got to believe. Okay, it starts with believing in you, all right? If you don't believe in yourself, you will be whoever it is that people want you to be. You'll do all these things that you're doing because you don't believe in you. You don't know who you are. That's why you don't believe in you. So you'll have issues and stuff. Okay, like I tell you all the time, like Moses. You know, God said, you know, listen, Moses, I need you to go ahead and tell my people stuff right here. Moses was like this. They will not believe me. God didn't even acknowledge that. He just went ahead and said, man, what is it that you have in your hands? Moses said, you know, just a rod. He thought he just had a rod in his hand. He said, throw it down. He throwed it down. Rod turned to a snake. Ah! Moses running like, no! Are y'all out there running from stuff that you're afraid of? Yeah. Because when you don't know who you are, you do that. You run from stuff. You run from this one to the next one to this thing to that thing because you don't know who you are. You don't have any identity of who you really are on the inside. Oh, man, this just touches it, baby. Okay, I'm trying to put this out there in pieces for you. So Moses, he said, pick it up. Now, listen, I don't know about y'all, but just imagine it like T.J. Jake says on Believe. You know, you want me to pick up that, the snake, the thing that just turned to a serpent, you want to pick that up? He said, yeah, grab by the tail. Grab it, pick it up. Because sometimes you won't see it until you snatch it. Like T.J. says, he says, when God called him to preach, he said he must have got his wires crossed, respectively. Like, God, no, I don't think so. Because you want me to go out here and you want me to go ahead and preach? No. He said he was against it. Because when he would grab the mic, his hands would start shaking. He said he had to put his hands behind his back so that people didn't see when he was preaching because he was scared, terrified, child, to speak and to say anything. Some of y'all out there scared to speak? This is just a touch of J, baby. Don't you ever let your speech, okay, be taken from you. Don't do that, okay? But anyway, he said he was scared, right? Because he was scared to speak, you know? Now listen, he's great now. So he said one day he forgot to be scared. He just grabbed the mic and started talking. Sometimes you won't see what you got going on until you snatch it up. He started to believe in himself. You understand what I'm saying? This is just a touch of J, baby. Come on. I'm trying to put this out there in pieces for you. Sometimes you just got to snatch it and you just got to see. You got to get in it and then you'll see. But the enemy, he don't want us to see. So he creates distractions and things in your life to get you to not talk, to get you to not believe in you, to get you to not even know who you are. He does everything to mess up your belief system. Because if you don't believe, oh my gosh, that means you won't believe in you. Dag was sure ain't gonna believe in nobody else or God. So if you out there going through something, this is real quick. I'm about to end this. All right. This is just a touch of day, like I said. I'm just trying to put this out there in pieces for you. You have to check you. I don't know what is going on with y'all out here, but God just keep giving me stuff. Sometimes he drop a dime on me. He said, you gotta go talk to my people. You gotta spit that wisdom on them. They need that knowledge. When you know who you are, you know who you are not. And you don't do all this other stuff out here. You know why a lot of people out here, when they're going through stuff and they're doing all this stuff and their life is messed up, it's trickery and it's just not right. Okay? All right? Listen. Sometimes it's just simply because we don't know who we are. We're trying to figure out who we are. We think we do, but when you know who you are, you don't do certain stuff. You know you don't have to do that. You know you don't have to behave in that way. You stand firm on who you are. Your life is smooth. My life is amazing, child. Listen, oh my God. Look, my life is amazing. I got a peace and a joy on the inside of me. I know y'all hear when y'all hear me talking. My life is fabulous, baby. Okay? Regardless of whatever it is, my life is good because I treat people good. Okay? I'm working on me. You know what I'm saying? God created me a clean heart and healed me. My mind is straight. Okay? And look, I'm prospering. Okay? I'm prospering because I'm doing what he tells me to do. Regardless of how bad it may hurt me. Okay? Because it's for his glory. And I ain't trying to be preaching that like that. I ain't trying to get you crossover. Look, believe whatever it is you wants to believe. But if you don't believe in you, like I said, you're morphed into whoever people want you to be. You know, you won't have faith. You know, basically, oh my gosh, God just dropped the dime on me. You know what it is? You out here trying to get everybody else to believe something that you don't believe. Think about that. You out here trying to get everybody else. Oh, yeah, I'm this person, I'm that, I'm like this. But you don't believe it. Because if you believed it, you won't be in the situations you in. You won't be doing things like you do. If you're struggling, if you're going through something, you know what I mean? Look, this just touch that. You know, this for the people out there that might have some stuff going on. Busy trying to get everybody to believe something that you don't even believe about yourself. Come on, man. Tell yourself the truth. Work on you. Because I say you might be out here, you know, wrecking yourself because you ain't checking yourself. Okay? And then other people got to check you, then you want to point the finger at them when you know deep down on the inside is you. Chill. I used to be out there. I can only tell you because I know I used to be doing it. Okay? I used to be out there doing what it is that I do, that I do that. They just be like, girl, you messed up. You what? Okay? But I ain't seen none of that. You know? I didn't see none of that. And you might not be seeing it either. So God got me recording this podcast for you. All right? So look, just check yourself. You're struggling with some stuff, just try to see if you're really believing in you. I talked to y'all about this on a couple other, you know, podcasts. And look, shout out to you, baby. Again, I love my life. Oh my gosh, y'all, he's amazing. Yeah, he's amazing. The heart. You gotta understand people when they got good hearts, man. All right, so shout out to you, baby. Yes. I need you to come over here and make Love and Bee's Kitchen. Shout out, y'all. He makes amazing zucchini. I talked to y'all about that before. Yeah, he just do that thing he do for me. And then he be singing to me too, child, while he make it that zucchini. Lord have mercy, fix it. All right, but look, I talked to y'all about that with the ladies, you know, and I told y'all, you know, on the podcast. So make sure y'all check out the previous podcast. Shout out to you, baby. The love of my life. Ladies, treat your man right, okay? Check that out. Really informative. And this is just a touch of J. All right? I just had to put all that out there in pieces for you, baby. All right, so look, how y'all want me to end this? You want me to end this? Let me get it together. Okay. Child, my allergies are horrible. Who is this? Come on, y'all. What is this? What is this? What is this? This is just a touch of J. Okay? Y'all know I put it out there in pieces for you. And you see what I said? I want y'all to pay attention to that. I said, who is this? Because I know who I am. Okay? I said, what is this? What is this? What is this? This is just a touch of J. I know who I am. Some of y'all got to know who you are too. All right, so what's the last thing that I tell y'all? The first, but the last thing that I tell y'all when I'm exiting. Don't let nobody make you feel like you ain't feeling wise. Please, no, don't do that. No, and don't make yourself feel like that. Because we don't know who you are. You know them pieces, all right? You ain't being too thorough and too wise at all. Okay? I don't care what you walk around with or dress up and all of that. Like, you thoroughly, you wise. You ain't thoroughly wise. You out here and you don't got your life in order. Ain't nothing thoroughly wise about you. Nothing, okay? Because it wasn't nothing thoroughly wise about me when I was doing it either. All right? Now, look, where is the second thing that I tell y'all? Shine on them. Because they hate it, baby. Yes, this little light of mine, I'm going to let it shine. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm letting it shine, letting it shine, letting it shine. Everything God bless me with, prospering. You know, I'm letting it shine, putting it out there for them in pieces, baby. Shine bright, 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 bright like a diamond. Yes, and God just, you know, my life is amazing. I tell you all the time. Look, people be looking at me like, damn, you look good. Like, yeah, I know. My kids tell me all the time, Mom, I ain't see you look like this in a minute. Because I'm doing what God tell me to do. Okay? And the last thing, look. Last thing that I tell y'all is, spread love. Because it's the Brooklyn way, right? And it's just a touch of J. May. Baby, you got to get in love. Because giving love, you always reap what you sow. So when you out here loving, doing what it is that you're supposed to do, God is going to give you that reciprocity. You always get back what you put out. You always do till you learn, okay? So, you know, it's going to go good. You're going to get back the good or you're going to get back the bad, you know? It is what it is. Just touch that, baby. Now, let me sum up these pieces. So, today's podcast is about my pieces. You know, I put it out there. I always got to do that. And sometimes I can't even stand doing it. I'm like, oh, God. But, you know, I got to tell y'all what's going on so y'all know, okay? So, look, all those pieces, and it's other pieces, too. But you got them pieces, right? Then I talk to y'all about knowing who you are. Okay, believing in yourself, knowing who you are. You know, I told you a little bit about the family, you know, what was going on, and somebody's not believing who they are, and they're struggling with certain stuff, and, you know, things like that. And I asked y'all if y'all were out here struggling with certain things, and the reason why you might be struggling is because your belief system might be messed up. You know, I've been saying this for a minute now. Like, I don't know who out there needs this, but you're not believing in yourself, and you're not believing. It starts off with you. If you start to believe you can do it, it's going to be okay. Everything's going to go right. If you just believe, you take that step, like T.D. Jakes said, you're not going to see it till you snatch it. He didn't even know he was going to be a great pastor until one day he grabbed the mic and forgot to be scared. Me with my podcast. Oh my gosh, no, I can't talk to people. Now look, hundreds of thousands of people listen to me. I'm being played in 200 places worldwide. I never thought anybody would listen to me. 85, I think I'm on the scale just in Russia. Okay, I'm on the scale 700 some places. But Russia, 85, like, come on, this just touched you, baby. I didn't know about them pieces. But sometimes you gotta snatch it. You gotta see it. You gotta jump in it when you're scared, when you're afraid, when you're worried. To find out who you are. You gotta believe in you. So you got to check yourself because you might be wrecking yourself. And you can mess up other people while you're trying to find these pieces about you. Okay? Because you don't know who you are, so you're morphing into people, into what people want you to be. Because you're trying to find yourself. Okay? So look, if you're struggling with something, you got something going on like that, okay? I don't know what's going on. Like I said, I don't know what this is for. Okay, this ain't no direct nothing. I really don't know. I just know when God drops something in my spirit, I need to go ahead and I need to talk to y'all because somebody's out there struggling. And I got to do what he tell me to do. So I keep on being prosperous, okay? So look, I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to end this. All right? It's just a touch of J. And I'm just trying to put this out there in pieces for you, baby. That's it. All right, so, you know, I'm good and I'm going to go. I love my babies. I love y'all. All right. And I'll be back when I got something else to say. Hey, y'all. This is just a touch of J, baby. What y'all out there doing? Y'all out there shining on them because they hate it, baby. Living your best life. Huh? Doing what it is that you do? Well, listen, mama got to drop a dime on y'all, but I want y'all to listen to the song of the week, right? Yeah, it's a remake, you know, with just a touch of J to it. All right, let me know what y'all think. Call in, all right? Yeah, full songs are going to be coming up soon, and make sure y'all go over to Making Love and V's Kitchen, baby, and check out the Just a Touch of J app, too. Mama just dropped the sweet potato brownie recipe for y'all on the Just a Touch of J app. Y'all want that. Trust me. I know you do. Alright? Listen to the songs. They up next.
looking at me. She y'all go over and make 11 beats. Kitchen, go on over and make 11 beats. Kitchen, baby. Mama got some brownies. She prepared brownies for you, baby. Thanks for listening to the Just a Touch of Truth podcast, baby. I love you guys. I'm just trying to put it out. I'm just trying to put it out there in pieces for you. I'm just trying to put it out there. I can tell y'all this is just a touch of truth. I'm trying to put it out there in pieces for you. What's up, y'all? Did y'all like that? Yeah, man. I just want to talk to y'all for a little bit. Y'all gotta make sure y'all go over there. Make 11 Beats Kitchen, baby. I'm definitely putting it out there in pieces for you. Just a Touch of J podcast show, baby. Y'all know I gotta put it out there in pieces for you, right? on over to Making Love and Beast Kitchen, baby. She all down like it just touched. Y'all like that? I just want to talk to y'all for a little bit. Go on over to my name, R-O-N-I-7-6 on Instagram, baby. Y'all gotta put it out there in pieces for you, right? You're listening to the Jessica Tesha J podcast, here, baby. And check me out on Beat Break Radio, 87 FM. Y'all hear that? Y'all better make sure y'all pay attention to me. You better make sure you pay attention to me. Oh my gosh.
Touch it,
so I know what I'm doing, baby. I'm
putting
out here peaceful.
Cause what did I just say?
I'm trying to think, oh my God. All right, y'all. I think y'all get it. This is just a touch of day. And I'm just trying to put it out here peaceful for you.
Girl in Making Love and Beast Kitchen. My name is R-O-N-I-7-6 on Instagram, baby. Download the Just a Touch of J app. Google me. I'm in 150 countries now, baby. Cause this is Just a Touch of J.